النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يسب من قرأ آية الكرسي دور كل صلاة مكتوبة لم يمنعه من دخول الجنة إلا الموت. حديث صحيح. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يسب The one who recites آية الكرسي after every obligatory prayer, then nothing would prevent that person from entering the paradise except death. Meaning if he dies, one way ticket straight to the paradise. And this is why this ayah, ayat al-kursi, is also known as ayat al-hifz, the ayah of protection. Because if the only thing between the believer and the paradise is death, according to the hadith, the only thing between the believer and the paradise is death, that means that person is protected from the path of the hellfire and everything that leads to the hellfire. And this is why it's important to memorize this ayah and to continuously recite it so that you can be prepared for death at all times. The one who recites ayat al-kursi after every obligatory prayer, this is one of the ways in how you'll prepare yourself for death. Because you're going to die between one salat to another. This is 100%. You're going to die between a salat and another salat. So if you have recited ayat al-kursi after this salat and you died before this one, then bi-ithnillahi ta'ala, such a person is guaranteed the paradise. Allahu Akbar.